understood our function. You go out into the field, risking life, limb, and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map. Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me. Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
Auto drive now enabled. You have reached your destination. Auto drive now enabled. Danger. Vehicle in critical condition. Please exit immediately. Danger. Jumping.
Urgent call. Possible hostile at your location.
I bring the time.
Control. We're in pursuit.
I thought you understood our partnership. You go out into the field, risking life, limb, and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map. Oh, thank you, Bagby. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me. Oh, you're welcome, Random Operative.
Danger. Vehicle in critical danger.
Target has exited the car, maintaining vision. Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
I'm terminating the search. Fall back. Over.
Danger. Vehicle in critical condition. Please exit. Vehicle in critical condition. Danger.
Target no longer in the vehicle. Over. No
target.
We're on their tail. Over.
Trace complete. The signal controlling the van originated in the Stockwell War Bunker. Good chance that's where Zero Day has been operating this whole time. If so, they certainly have a flair for the dramatic.
Then we just have to step up our gear. Send me the coordinates.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled. 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 Auto drive now enabled.
where that journalist mysteriously vanished while she was looking into SIRS mysteriously vanishing people.
There's likely something in there for us, you know.
I thought we might be able to get ahead of those Stasi wannabes at SIRS, but I'm seeing signs of a struggle. I've tagged a few pieces of evidence that I can analyze more. That journalist mysteriously vanished while she was looking into SIRS mysteriously vanishing people.
I bet there's something for us in there.
I thought we might be able to get ahead of those Stasi wannabes at SIRS, but I'm seeing signs of a struggle. I've tagged a few pieces of evidence that I can analyze more closely if you get me some high-resolution stills. It looks...
Me, how many is that now?
Look! With your eyes! Go! Drones, do a search.
Thank you. tracks, left relatively recently. 24.9 inch diameter, common size for a large chassis vehicle like a truck or a van. Journalists, I've added a transcript to your data drive. We know she was here at least.
Ta, Bagsy.
Someone spray-painted the security cameras.
Shit. What now?
Oh, calm down. Did you think I had you take all those photos for my invite feed? If you find the CTOS hub, I can cross-reference the stills you took with the security feed and isolate the moments before the journalist was taken. It may contain a clue.
Got it.
the image just as the camera was blacked out. Notice the van in the background. The partial license plate number indicates this is a government vehicle.
Interesting.
This confirms the journalist was most likely abducted by SIRS. You know who might know where an SIRS operative would take a questionably legally detained journalist? Another SIRS operative. I've got Malik on the line.
Nah, I don't trust him.
Do you have to? I suppose I might have an agenda. Then again, I might just be bored.
Yeah, get to the point.
Look closely at the paint in the security still. It's not commercial. That's Kark paint. Chemical resistant, military. Do you remember earlier when you saved me from Albion?
Fuck you!
Oh, come on, that was fun. Anyway, I didn't want the day to be a waste, so I installed a worm in their comms equipment that fed me, among other things, data on their supply requisitions. I just gave Bagley access to it.
Looks like Albion just ordered a crate of Kark paint in that color to the Albion internment center. Pushing the location now.
Auto drive now enabled.
Ready for a new operation?
You've read my mind. Point the way.
This is the Albion Internment Center. That journalist who was investigating the SIRS illegal kidnapping program should be inside.
merge protocol.
Search the area.
No sign yet.
Shooter!
Yeah.
Garfield.
Get her out. Seems like you got away.
Thanks for your help and everything, but we have to keep this short. If I can't get out of this country tonight, I am colossally buggered.
Well, I'm with DedSec. How can we help?
All right then, maybe you can help. You see, Serbs found a legal loophole that's let them arrest you for anything they want. Did your butler's beagle have its hair cut by the same groomer as one of the tone bombers? Well, then Sirs can arrest you without a warrant, and the Snooper's Charter makes it legal.
How is that even possible?
Ever since London got on CCOS, Sirs has full access to every email, every phone call, every CCTV stream, everything. When you give over that level of information to the government, the question isn't, how could they do it? It's, how could they not?
Good reminder to clean out one's contacts occasionally. Here, this is an address. Someone will come with a clean passport. Hope that helps.
Once the journalist makes it to safety, I'll make DedSec resources available to her so she can finish her story.
Good thinking, Bags.
天。
Doing anything important, you've been activated.
Ready to go.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I know.
Here.
Four.
activated. Don't get killed.
Okay, but remember, this is what you wanted.
Say this new mechanic, I mean patch, was a success. Look what you've unlocked.
This is a message for Darcy. I know I told you not to follow me, so I'm willing to bet you did the exact opposite. The Templars have run rampant in this city. They have agents everywhere. Sirs, Albion, even Clan Kelly. I'm marking intel where I can for you, or anyone else in the Brotherhood. We can take them on. We just have to try.
I'm not quite sure what that was about, but if it means fighting people already on our shit list, then I'd say it's worth pursuing.
Darcy, if you're listening to this, things are even worse here than I thought. The Templars have taken assassin artifacts, keeping them locked away for no good reason. I tried recovering some of these artifacts, but they're tricky. The cases are equipped with a deadlock. The minute you're spotted, the deadlocks are activated. No way of opening them, not for a long while. You are always better at stealthing than me. I hope you can recover this stuff for the Brotherhood.
smoke. Drone, initiate search.
Shut the case. Perhaps stealth isn't your strong suit.
Security around the artifact seems to have calmed down. This may be a good time to give the stealth heist another go.
I picked up a signal from the artifact case. Deadlock activated. Nothing left to do but fuck off out of here.
Come in, dispatch. Drones are en route to suspect.
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over.
Received. Returning to HQ. Over.
I'm picking up chatter. They've deactivated the deadlock on that artifact. One more shot of redemption, perhaps? for a new operation?
You read my mind. Point the way.
The case is deadlocked. Time to go. Security around the artifact seems to have calmed down. This may be a good time to give the stealth heist another go.
Begin search. Quadrant search. I have this one. Drone, initiate search.
codes. Shut the case. Perhaps stealth isn't your strong suit. Lock has been disabled. That artifact you were after is up for grabs once again.
What's going on with that? Shut it down.
Searching for target.
I want the targets now. They're funny. Find out who they are.
Drone, check this area. Get a lockdown on that vehicle.
Find them!
stuff in here.
This vehicle, just to be safe.
Find whoever's hacking this vehicle.
Grab that fear to look off your face and come out to
okay.
My side.
What is going on? Get the fuck out of here.
Lockdown.
Find out who is controlling that thing now.
What the fuck? We need a lockdown right now. Vehicle. Proceed to lock it down.
Look around. No stone unturned.
identified. Searching for the source. People, begin lockdown.
We have a hacker. Run a search on his motor.
This vehicle, people. Begin lockdown.
We better find whoever hacked this vehicle.
Let's speak up. Behaving erratically. Initiate lockdown.
We have a hacker. Run a search on his motor.
Vehicle.
Joke? I'm not laughing.
Search for the intruder.
been 2 days already. Enough of this. I can't stick my neck out looking for you. It's bad enough if you get yourself killed, but it's really selfish of you to drag me down with you. We can't take on the Templars. Not even if everyone we've got left marched on London together. The assassins aren't strong enough yet. You've always been so impatient. Just stop being so damn sneaky, will you? Let me find you.
Intrusion successful.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
to go.
Took long enough.
I got to deal with this if I'm dead sick.
Let's find this bellend.
No utopian idea for the world.
You're needed. Can you
say no more?
They've shut the case. Perhaps stealth isn't your strong suit.
Thank you.
padlock has been disabled. That artifact you were after is up for grabs once again.
Lucas, I hope you find this. I'm sorry we fought so much the day you left. I'm still really cross with you for running off to London. Making me come after you, but still, I'm sorry. God, you were just being so stupid. I couldn't get through to you. Being an assassin is not about running headlong into things. We take our time, hide in the shadows, wait for the right opportunity to strike. I guess I should have explained all that better without yelling, but you should know all this already. God, this is supposed to be an apology. I'm sorry. Please, let's go home.
Unauthorized programs lead you by intrusion successful.
Autodrive now enabled. Autodrive now disabled.
Hey, Darcy. I'm finding Templars all over the city. They're secretive as hell, hiding in their offices behind guards. I found one way to get them out into the open was to hack into their networks and just break everything. Let them know I knew who they are. Had taken a lot of goons before the Templar came out, but it worked. Just a suggestion.
It's time to put your life on the line for the Resistance.
About bloody time.
That's your dirty money!
Interfering with CCTV cameras within the center is prohibited and punishable by the...
Anybody, I'll go over there.
Evaluation at 5,000 hours of active duty. Failure to do so may result in detention.
to search by Albion personnel.
Party, time to reformat this Templar's hardware. That'll annoy them. We've made an impression. There's the Templar.
Lucas, I know you have this bright idea about how our ancestors...
just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favorite operative today.
No problem. It's what I'm here for. Let's do this.
You showed that Templar who's in charge around here. It's us. We're in charge. It's not pub o'clock yet, there's another thing to do.